By the time the rain had stopped falling on August 21st, Humphreys County had taken on as much as 17 inches of rain. This rain fell in just hours, and the crushing impact that all of the water had on Waverly, McEwen, and Hurricane Mills was heartbreaking. The Tigers lost everything in the flooding, their locker room, their gear, their home field. And yet, Waverly has found a way to start this football season 3-0. Tonight, the Waverly Tigers get another boost from the Tennessee Titans.
Welcome to our stadium. Welcome to your stadium tonight. I can't tell you how much respect that I have for you guys here tonight. You guys have overcome a ton in the last month. Shows your character, shows your will, shows your spirit, shows your dedication to the team, dedication to your community. I don't know you, but I'm proud of you.
When we hear about things in our community, in our neighborhoods, we want to help in tangible ways, and we are just honored to be able to provide this escape tonight, and hopefully we raise some money that will help some of those families get back on their feet. It is really a magical feeling in the building tonight.
It was extremely humbling. All this was their idea. You know, we didn't reach out to them, they reached out to us, and they wanted to help, and they showed their generosity, and you know, just a way to give back. Even though, you know, we're not directly tied to Nashville or this area, we're close enough, and they wanted to give back, and they've done an amazing job.
To sit back and watch all the help from everyone around them, from our member schools, you know, all the way up to the Tennessee Titans, it's been amazing.
We get a text message from Mike Keith, and all of us are on a text chain, and he says, hey, we've got a chance to do something really cool that could help, and it's going to depend on a lot of things. But if it falls into place, are you in? And we were like, okay, what is it? And they're like, look, Waverly's been displaced. The Titans are going to offer them Nissan Stadium. They're going to play White House. It'll be a Thursday night, September the 16th. And we're like, immediately, all in, 100%.
For one night only, Titans Radio becomes Tigers Radio.
On the right side, broken tackle, end zone, Bryce Stanfield, touchdown, Tigers!
Third down and 9, Lucas in motion. Blackburn running to the right. Here he goes again. 50, 40, 30, 20, 10, 5, end zone. No flags on the field. Touchdown, Blue Devils, 67 yards. McAfee gets the handoff running left. He's got a hole to the 40. He bounces it outside to the 50, to the 40, to the 30, to the 20, to the 10, to the 5, to the end zone. He's done it again. Dooley looking, firing deep down the middle, caught, touchdown, Stanfield.
I'm telling you what.
What a bullet.
What a bullet. What a high school football game.
I don't know how to rebuild someone's house that's had blood damage. I'm not a plumber. I'm not an electrician. But we can do a broadcast of their game. We can lend our time and talents that way and raise awareness to this thing.
I think it's a great touch. I think it's really a way to reach out to them and tell them we've got your back in every way that we can. You know, hopefully, you know, two teams will come out of here having a great time, a great experience, and we can raise a lot of money for Humphreys County and Waverly in the flood relief efforts.
That was a great high school football game. What an effort, what a night. And what a night to remind all of us that Waverly is a community of battlers. And Humphreys County needs our help. TennesseeTitans.com/donate to Waverly.